3 ways to style a basic black t-shirt and denims. Oh hey, welcome to my channel. The first look is a casual day out look, and you need a nice and bright scarf for it and a denim jacket. I'm wrapping the scarf around my neck twice to thrice to give it a snood kind of look. And I've opted for this peach color so that it matches the vibe of a day out. Now I'm layering it up with a denim jacket or an oversized denim shirt. I'm folding my sleeves up to my elbows because I'm going for a casual day out. I'm pairing the outfit with a pair of cool white platforms, and I'm completing the look with a ponytail and subtle makeup. The second look is actually a winter version of the first one. I'm using a woolen scarf and a cardigan instead. Now, since I don't want to button the front, I want to keep it open. So I'm folding the front panel inside to give it the appearance of a shrug. My makeup here is all about highlighting and a center part ponytail. And I finished the look with nude heels to keep it sharp yet elegant. The third look is the coolest of all, and for this you need an oversized shirt like this one. I'm tying it around my waist. And next we need to do the hair. We are going to make a simple high bun, so I'm starting by volumizing the front with the help of a small clutcher. And then I'm just tying the rest of the hair into a high bun. Now here comes the best part, my favorite black boots. For the makeup, I'm wearing a darker lip color, and I've darkened my eyebrows, and I'm wearing kajal. So that was it for this video. If you liked the video, please hit the like and subscribe button, and I'll see you next time.